Pauline Gracia Beery Mack, December 19, 1891 to October 22, 1974, was an American chemist, home economist, and college administrator.
Her research in calcium, nutrition, radiation, and bone density began during the 1930s and culminated in work for NASA when she was in her 70s. This photograph of Mack, from the archives of the Smithsonian Institution, was probably taken in the early 1940s.